All right, hello everybody, and welcome back to another Deepvue tutorial. Today we'll be covering the updates to the Deepvue data panel that allows you to load in different profiles, and we'll also have Deepvue data panel presets there for you based on top traders, what they use, as well as other useful configurations that we find help a lot of traders save time. First things first, to access your data panel, if it's closed, you want to click this icon right here, and clicking it one more time as I just did closes that data panel. So let's go ahead and bring that up. I currently have this configuration loaded, which is a mix of fundamentals and technicals, and you can see that's named test panel. And to select the data panel that you want open, you want to go ahead and click this drop down menu. And then this loads up the menu, which is very similar to screens and watch lists, where you can create a new one by clicking this or load in a different data panel that you've already got created. So we'll go ahead and load in this one, which is, got a lot less categories, but that's how easy it is to switch, is just go back and forth and load that initial one that we had set. So very simply, this allows you to make multiple data panels, depending on whether you're trading, executing during the day versus, aftermarket screening or weekend screening. You might want to see different data points over here on the right-hand side as you're navigating through your watch list and screen results. So that's why we've added this capability to, load in different data panels and do it very easily as well, just with, a few clicks, two clicks, and that makes it super, super easy. So basically, this allows you to set up different profiles depending on the use cases for yourself. And as always, in order to edit a data panel, what you want to do is click this icon here. This brings up the search bar, as well as the ability to drag and drop within different categories and also create a different category. So let's go ahead and add to the RS category right here. The CEO will go ahead and check that. And you can, of course, either scroll and look for data points this way, or you could search for instance, WCR, weekly closing range, and add that as well, whatever you'd like to. To delete a data point, it's very easy. Just go ahead over here and X that out. And as I showed before, you can drag and drop by going over to these icons here, and you can reorganize your data panel like that. To add a data point to a different category, what you want to do is go to this drop-down menu and click the one you want. You can see that's now selected. You can also just click this, and you can see that's selected there. And in order to create a new category, you want to click this drop-down menu, click Add Category, and we'll name this Test. And there it's now loaded, and we can go ahead and add in the zip code, state, country, employees, whatever we would like to that right there. And there you go. Once you're done with that, you're pretty much set. You can X that out, and now you've got your new setup loaded automatically. And one more function that I do want to show, if we go back to that edit mode, is you can change your data panel from a single column to a double column if you have a lot of data points that you want to reference. And to do that, you want to go up here and click this icon here, which changes it to two columns, and you can drag and drop to reorganize, and you can always change it back to a single column by clicking that one more time, and there you go. That's pretty much it for the data panel updates. We just added pretty much that functionality to load in different profiles, save them, but this has been highly requested and I think adds a lot of depth to this feature that I'm sure you guys will enjoy. So looking forward to seeing what you guys create with this. Definitely check out the presets that we will add to the data panel as we get those in there. And thanks so much for watching. If you enjoy this, go ahead and leave a like down below. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And if you haven't yet tried Deepvue, we've got a special offer, 2 months for $39. Highly recommend checking that out. The link to that is down below in the description, as well as popping up right now. So definitely take advantage of that. And I'll see you guys in future videos. Take care.